So, I'm definitely telling him in the north now. Ooh, and that river is ripping. I think I'll go down on this side. Holy cow, is it ripping. I'm gonna walk down a bit and see if I can find a few spots to poke in. Okay, so I found a slack spot of water that I'm gonna try. Again, I don't know if there's even fish here, but we're gonna find out. If I should happen to get a bite here, if he makes it to the current, he's gonna spool me, so. No idea how deep this is either. I think it needs to be deep. Too deep. Might get deep out there in the hole, but let's take a chance with that. There's all kinds of crap in there. Might be a little too aggressive for this. Well, I'll try to get it out more and watch it as it comes back in. So, here's some dreaded snow. It's not everywhere. This was ice for a long time. But there's some pools on the back end here and on the front end here that I'll try. And, man, I can't believe a fish is not resting in some of this slack water. There's so much current. So here we have a gorgeous sandy river. looks like just an ideal bend. This is where the outlet is. It's way too shallow, it's way too deep. Start with my spinning rod first. As long as this doesn't become an oasis of sand. It is a beautiful place. I don't see any fish in there. It's beautiful though. And this is the inlet to the river. There's a dead fish. Stick. See any steelhead per se.